When you know Sebastião Salgado studied economics, something clicks in the great photographer's work. All the dots join up. The gold rush in Brazil, the oil fires in Kuwait, the famine in Ethiopia. Economics as an inescapable force, shaping lives and bending the planet to its will. Expect the planet will only bend so much. At some